Let's go do this. Here we go. Oh, I forgot to put the thing on shortcut to burn him. Crap. Forgot to put it on my shortcut. Quick. Where is it? Get lost. Quick. Oh man. Where's this guy? Don't tell me you got stuck somewhere. Oh, there he is. I saw him. I'll give him something to shoot at.
I'm in trouble.
Oh crap. Far up, man. Shoot him! Oh wow, they explode too, man. Shit, radiation. Crap, I think I'm gonna die. Oh no, ammo, shit. No. Run, boy, run. Man, my armor, my roll is not that fast. running out of ammo here. What the heck? Shoot! Die, motherfucker! Yeah! That's crazy with all the bloody burning and shit. See, I'm burning still from all that. Ah, man, what did I get from that? Let's see what I got. Inventory. Sentinel shard. I can get a mod. Not getting to use this too. Is it a stew? The mud tooth tonic and stew. Because I bet they'll be good for boss fights. So this is basically it, how you beat him. Just keep moving, hide behind the pillars, and shoot all the skulls. And be careful of this exploding one, gives you radiation. So that's it guys, hopefully that helped you out. If it did, leave a like. And subscribe if you haven't already guys. And don't forget to turn on your notification for more future uploads from me, it's Renstar. I'm gonna end, because I'm recording this as well, so...